The longest continuous shot in cinema history is the Russian film Russian Ark. Directed by Alexander Sokurov, the entire film is shot in a single unbroken take, lasting for approximately 96 minutes. The technical achievement is notable not only for its length, but also for the intricate choreography and planning required to capture various historical events and scenes within the confines of the Winter Palace of the Russian State Hermitage Museum. I wonder how many takes they had.